All right, what's 1800 TR ranking? Even me. I got so lucky on RNG there. That was rough. Let's go. What is that? I'm playing Tetra.io, yeah. No, I haven't. I'm only occasionally watched like the really good tournament runs of Tetra.io, so I'm like running in pretty blind. I'm playing a double S player. I'm playing on keyboard. What was that? I'm so fucked. I think it's more the DAS settings I'm not used to. And it's more the DAS more than like the controller. Like, so I guess I've never fully done research on what DAS settings I like. So it's like tough to say. Thank you. All right. Yeah, I need to just do. I need to attack him before. It's pretty fun. There's only four people in the queue. Wait, why are you on another account? Wait, I keep mixing you up with the other game. How to get level Tetra.io. I'm not quite sure, actually. Beast and Shen. You need more Tetra.io players? Yeah. We will see. What rating do you start at? Oh, what the hell? There's like actually lag. Or is it just me? What am I doing? I wasted a lot of good pieces for that. I wasted like 2 vine pieces. I don't know the 180 quick table, actually. I need to learn that. Like that all clear? How do you like, he seems like really good in game one. I don't know what happened. Like, I was like, oh man, like this player seems like a lot better than the guy I played last game, even though this guy was like a rank lower. Hey, what's up, JT of Spade? Get wrecked. What's up, Trinity? not. I got greedy. Alright, three straight losses. This is gonna be so sad if I lose. Alright, don't tell. Just play your game. I'm also playing too greedy. I think it's not allowing me to defend as well as I like. No. Thank you.
I choked so hard.
What's up, Vince HD? It's fun though. It's getting pushed. How are you doing, Vince? We have a lot of admirers of you, specifically. It's okay. I'm just trying to get used to it. I might as well make it a little bit interesting for you guys. Oh no. Okay, so I have to hit a Tetris at the end. Oh, I get it now. So if I do a combo string and then it's a multiplier, it's not an additive thing where you're guaranteed lines. Okay, I get what you guys are saying now. So it's kind of like rolling a strike in Tetris, right? You get that multiplier at the end. But if you roll a zero, you don't get any points for it. So doing a combo just like builds up the potential meter. Okay, I get it now. Okay. Why did I take so long on that decision? Wait, I don't even have to worry about those starts anymore because, like, my drop speed is so much faster. When I start with, like, the really... The situations where I start with, like, two pieces where I'm supposed to, like, soft drop, like, those aren't an issue in this game. Or as much of an issue in this game. Wait, did my game freeze? Oh, I'm behind. The beginning of the game isn't too bad. Is Tefa gonna get SS rank? Yeah, the combo system is very different. But, you know, I like that, right? Like, I think it kind of fixes the curve of just spamming single line clears. So, I don't know, it feels satisfying, right? Like, the combo system feels a lot more... It feels better, or it feels like you're rewarded appropriately, right? That's the way I see it. Ooh, that was swap. I didn't mean to swap there. Wait, why does this feel choppy? Something doesn't feel quite right. Oh, this is a first of three. Okay. Every match matters more. What was I doing? All right. Okay, cool. We're almost at our ranking standings. Do you guys like this keyboard setup here on the bottom? What's up, Kirby Rolls? I don't think there are any notable smashers that went to Limbrick. Yeah. Like, most of them came from Monta Vista. Wait, what? Oh, I trolled so hard. I'm gonna lose. Oh, I trolled so hard. Okay. Serious match, serious match. It's just I haven't been playing Tetris IO, so that's why it's long awaited. Yikes. Thank you. Can we get Tapu a verified badge? Wait, can I actually... Wait, are you guys talking about on Tetra.io? I would love a verified badge. So many impersonators of Tapu on the website. Oh, God. Alrighty. Oh, okay. What rank do I get? I almost have, I think I'm like 5-3. I like disconnected from the first game. Line piece is, I think T piece is S plus tier, line piece is S tier, L and J piece are A tier, and then S, Z, and square are probably like bottom. I feel like I'm like in between S and S plus. God, I feel so good. I feel like there's like lag spikes. I just still most of my time I'm playing Tetris 99. Why did I swap there? I'm playing Tetris IO because a ton of people have been asking like every stream for me to play it, so I finally caved. Not that I don't want, I mean, I like IO, but I can't talk as much because the games are so much more intense. Oh, that was almost asleep. It's a Pikachu Razor keyboard. So it's a Pokemon theme. Really? Did I just not get put it? Alright, I'm gonna have to double check that rotation. Interesting. I did the same thing on what I did in Tetris 99. Why didn't that work? Wait, what? What was that? What was that? Okay. I'll just practice that. Make sure that I get it next time. If I lost that, that would have been a tilt game. Definitely gotta work on my APM though. I gotta get that to like 60 at least. What is my rank gonna be? Guess in the chat what my rank is gonna be. I rotated 3 times there. What is wrong with me? No.
Who am I swapping?
How did I recover out of that? I feel like I should have been dead. Oh, I didn't mean to swap. I definitely felt like I should have been dead. So bad. What? I swapped! Thank you. All right. All right, we did it. All right, let's go. What ranking is that? Ha ha.